Damn, just keep finding ammo all over the damn place. Gunpowder. Use of gunpowder. Handgun ammo, need two. Need shotgun shells, you need gunpowder, and then high grenade gunpowder, which is yellow. For mag ammo, you need that. There's not a lot of ammo left around the station, so make good use of handgun powder, you're fine. Safe, which I do not know.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, I thought his head clipped through it. Operation report. Rookie's first assignment. Putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Mission, to unlock your desk. The key to your success is the initial of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, first task is to remember your fellow officer's name, but you figure that out much, right? Good luck, Ken. By the way, you might take a little work to get Scott to get you a straight answer. Scrawled in a corner between drops of blood. Be glad you're not here, rookie. Okay. So David Ford. Elliot Edwards and oh boy. So hold on. The initials of our first names. So N-E-D. Ned. Okay.
You bastard.
Oh, is it Scott? S R M. Nope, okay. Okay, this one doesn't even have an M, so there you go. That was helpful. Welcome, Leon. Aw. Going to have a... Oh, hi.
Shit.
All if there was a trophy to burn two bodies like it was in the first Resident Evil game, that would have been a good spot to do that.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch is right, goddamn. Okay. Oh, that's where I gotta go. Oh no, that's where safe is. Oh. Storage locker terminal. It appears the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix that right now. You know who you are, bastard. Who else fucked up this badly? Motherfucker! Oh my god. Son of a bitch, kick him! Kick him! Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Of course, the 3's also gone. 106, what's that? Film? Alright, let's get 109 and 106. Have that key card. 208. Okay, everything else is I need 2-4 in order to get, so not really gonna be helpful. Okay, so I guess I wanna go to the dark room. So that's why I can develop this film that I have. Gunpowder. Okay. The medical benefits of herbs. Am I gonna need ink ribbons in order to save, or is that only for hardcore mode? I don't think that can go in there, so I'll just store that in there. Command of photo. Okay. That's helpful. It's a red herb. Film contains evidence, do not leave out. Okay. Ooh, listen to that music. Some caution. God damn, I'm doing awful at this. I'll be 100% honest. I'm terrible at these kinds of games. I was about to say, there's a zombie in one of these, wasn't there? I guess I'll pick these up, but I can't use them. Portable safe? Here, might as well just combine the two gunpowders since... Portable safe instructions. Press a button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. The buttons must be pressed in certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all the lights to go out and you will need to start the sequence all over again. Can examine. Okay, so. Next one's no. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, I'm going to correspond that as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So 1 equals 3. 2 equals 1. Okay. 3 equals 8. 4 equals 7. 5 equals 2. 6 equals 4. 7 equals 5. Yep, 7 equals 5. And then this has to be, yep, okay, so 6 equals 6. Okay, so 4, 3, 2, 3. There we go. Oh, that's for the button. Okay. I thought that would be, okay, let's, okay, he breaks the window, but he doesn't come back in here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pick this up too. I'm just going to put that stuff in the item box because I can't use them now. Don't need no stinking gun. Although, how okay, so oh, snap. 208's not going to be helpful for me right now. I could just take the button out and that's gunpowder, so I might as well. Might as well get that. The knife probably would have been a little more helpful at start, but eh. Do what we do. Suppose we'll just keep going up then. Okay. Waiting room. All right, because we're okay. That's why I'm like, what? That's in the main hall. Okay, so I believe this is where the demo ended for me, was as soon as I went through this door.
What in the...
There's probably nothing else down there, because that means that you got everything when it's clear, when it's not red. That means you got everything. What? Oh, hey, that just popped up on my map. Some guy's scribblings. Damn those corporate assholes, they cut me off after all I've done for them, but that's how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna have a little fun of my own as the world goes to shit. Board all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen. Set some C4, all I gotta do is detonate it and say sayonara, suckers. So fun, it's over to you soon, so maybe I'll give that one raving loon something to real school about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy to yell, to tell him kill the guy next to you and I'll spare the others. Wonder what he'll do. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times did you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop. So good you had to die. Man, this is a fun. I need some music for this. Hey, sweet. Oh, there's the... I have no detonator, so that ain't gonna help. Oh, there's a door here. I didn't even notice.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Oh my god, a fucking head explosion. Did that hurt me? I might be a little bit mad if that hurt me. There's a green herb down there. So bad from up here. Die!
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Well, that's not a green herb. Damn, I thought that was a green herb. We need to find that. Nice. Ammo. Still not clear. I love the sound that comes from the controller. Oh, hey. I'll be right back. Red book. Oh, there we go. Now we're good. Oh. Unicorn. Pisces, Scorpion, and Aries. Shit. I really don't want to... I don't want to use that quite yet, so I'll wait. More gunpowder? Okay. I'll do this. I'll combine... Go now, pick that up. I can also pick up that medallion, and then I don't have to come back up here. There we go. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, that didn't really help with anything. All right, what's up, Marvin?
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Okay. I got one more. Here's what I do not need, which I don't need. That. All right. At least I hope I don't need it. That's really quite curious. Okay, so that one, I need that lock. Alright. No, I didn't open up that one. I should have opened up. I should open up that door. Oh, I didn't pick everything up in the reception now? Really? Huh, okay. Got more boards. I'll say, why are you not letting me open this up? Uh-oh.
Hey! Leon?
Hey, baby cakes.
Hold on. I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Well,
damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
It's okay. Unless you see it happen on screen, I won't die.
Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
And then I'll give you that Kennedy. Oh, I've seen that so many times.
I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Finally, I got the cutting tool. So there's a whole... Oh, sweet. Oh, I can board that up? Okay, whoa. Let me board that up, so then I can... Then I'll just go grab the other one. Oh, no, that's just boards there. Okay, well, there's a window over here that I can board up. Right? Yeah, right there. I'll probably help if I hit the right button. Oh, fuck! I'm dead. Oh, fuck! You are dead.